you. Breaking overnight, a fire badly damaged a home in Sparta. Crews arrived at Pine Island Drive near 13 Mile around midnight. No one was home, but there were two dogs inside. One got out on its own, but the other had to be rescued from the second floor. Fire crews are still investigating. They believe the fire started in the back by the hot tub, then spread into the home's attic. This morning, a Grand Rapids